What's up, YouTube? It's your boy RJ, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Now I got another Nostalgia Friday for y'all. I know it's been a minute, but Nostalgia Friday time. We got Dej Loaf. Try me, bro. Dej Loaf, man, bro. Dej Loaf was bae back in the day. I remember everybody wanted Dej Loaf, bro. She was so good looking and everything. But then it's like around 2017-ish, kind of the end of 20. It's like she just kind of just fell off. You know, it was like, dang, what happened? You feel me? She ain't nowhere to be seen now. So, I mean, honestly, I think it has to do with she kind of, well, really, it has to do with A Boogie. A Boogie came along, and after that, it was just like, well, Dej Loaf kind of did stop dropping kind of music kind of for a little bit. So it was kind of like, well, you know, A Boogie's here. So, you know, and I felt like I'm going to get beat up for saying that A Boogie probably watching. He's going to be, nah, I'm just kidding. But yeah, man, Dej Loaf, I mean, she's still around. I heard a couple of her songs lately, but I mean, it's just kind of like ever since then, she's just been kind of underground now. Not underground necessarily, but just less popular, you feel me? So we're just going to get into this Nostalgia Friday. Dej Loaf, Try Me. Let's get into it. Let's go. Dang, this song really came out in 2014 was really that long ago. That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. How long is that? Like 6 years now? About five, six. I mean, it came out kind of the back end of 2014, but still though, bro. Crazy. Look at her fine ass. Fine. Try me. Finally. Turn it up. Catch a body. Try me. I remember Lil Durk was dating her, man. How their careers have definitely went in the opposite direction. Man, on Oni. Garoni. Okay. And I think she stopped dressing like a tomboy how she used to. So that was kind of the appeal she had too. You feel me? Mommy. Make it bubbly. Uh-huh. Yeah. Feeling godly. Uh-huh. Okay.
All these niggas love me.
Can you mob me?
Calling.
Okay.
Yeah.
Philip. Like, I think people forget she dated Lil Durk, man. Even though they had that big song, Beyonce, you feel me? Not Beyonce, so. Catch a body. Cause when they dated, she was way bigger than Durk. But now, Durk bigger. Figure. How you feel,
girl?
I really do think A Boogie was inspired by Dej Loaf, though, man. You can hear it clearly. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Independent. Try me. Try me. Hey man, this song really is like 5 to 6 years old. That's crazy. Time flies. Crazy, bro. Try me. Try me. Lil Wayne and Lil Durk remix was hard, bro. It is. And Montana. Can't forget his. Got the body. Man. Ain't she from Detroit, though? Detroit got a lot of solid artists, man. They do, man. They got their own little sound up there, you feel me? Man, all these years later, this song still go hard, bro. It's crazy, man. Crazy that this song came out so long ago, man. But if you enjoyed this Nostalgia Friday, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you're new, it's your boy RJ, and I'm out.